Thanks, Dave Lord. Dudley, give him a big hand.
Well, I pulled out of Pittsburgh, rolling down that eastern seaboard. I got my diesel line up, and she's a-running like I never before. There's a speed zone ahead, but all right, I don't see a cop in sight. 6 days on the road, and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, it seemed like a month since I kissed my baby goodbye. I could have a lot of women, but I'm not like some other guy. I could find one to hold me tight, but I could never make believe it's all right. 6 days on the road, and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, ICC is checking on down the line. I'm a little overweight, my logbook's way behind. But nothing bothers me tonight, I can dodge all the scales all right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, my rig's a little old, but that don't mean she's slow. There's a flame from my stack and that smoke's blowing black as coal. My hometown's coming in sight, if you think I'm happy, you're right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight.
Thank you,
Dave. Real great.
Porter, I have to bring this message to you.
Okay.
All the guys I know, of course, a lot of the boys in the trucking business have understood your sense of humor, and they like you for your sense of humor, and they wanted me to pass this message along to you, but it's musical. I have to do it musically.
Okay. All right.
It doesn't take very long. You can either stay or watch.
But I'll do one or the other.
But it's from my gang of truckers to you, and they they really mean it.
That's good, Dave. Thank you very much.
I'm just getting started. Thank you, Lord, for all the miles without an accident. But I really do. When I ask just one more favor before my life is spent, please, Lord, this once, before I turn to dust, let me run the wheels off Porter Wagoner's bus.
Thank you very much.